To override the internal UPS in the 1750 power recorder using the wireless device, open up Fluke PowerView. Select the instrument you're going to communicate with. As it starts communicating, you'll notice the blue light starts flashing. Select Menu. Go to Tools. And select 1750 Shutdown. It's going to confirm that that's what you want to do and that the power light's going to go solid. Once the power light is solid, you're ready to unplug and shut it down.